engaging content that provides value for your audience. And then just provide that call to action. Tell them, welcome back to my TikTok for Business series. My name's Austin Armstrong, your TikTok coach that's going to show you how you can dominate your industry and be a thought leader on TikTok. Today, I'm going to be showing you how to use TikTok to grow your email list so that you can retarget people or just build out an email marketing campaign. Let's jump into it. So the first thing that you're going to need is an irresistible email offer, something that is worth the price of their email. For instance, I built out this TikTok for Business checklist, which, by the way, you can get in the description below if you'd like to sign up for it. But I put a lot of time and effort into this TikTok for Business checklist. So I am offering it for anybody who wants to input their email address. If you don't want to put together a checklist, you can also do something like a mini course or a webinar, you know, send them a pre-recording, something like this. But it's better to offer something in exchange for their email rather than just say, sign up for my newsletter. You got to give them offer or value first. The next thing that you're going to want to do is sign up for an email marketing software like MailChimp. MailChimp is what I personally use. I've been using it for years and it's fantastic. It's a great way to build out forms that they can easily sign into, and then you can set up drip campaigns and automate an email response. So as soon as they sign up for your email, it'll automatically send them your downloadable checklist or whatever it is that you've built. After that, you want to build out some sort of website page or a landing page where they can actually input their email and download whatever it is that you're offering them. So here's an example of my landing page. This form on here is just a form that I built right in MailChimp and have it embedded on this form. I have this preview of the checklist there. And as soon as they enter their information, it automatically sends them an email with my TikTok for Business checklist there. Now, let's tie this all together. You've built out your offer that you're gonna offer them in exchange for their email address. You signed up for an email marketing campaign like MailChimp. There's tons of other ones. You built out your landing page so that you can actually capture those emails very easily. Now, let's tie it all together and get some emails from TikTok. You have to create content around that offer. Engaging content that provides value for your audience. And then just provide that call to action. Tell them in the link in my bio, there's a free TikTok for Business checklist, for instance. My most recent video here, as you can see in the preview, is I'm actually teasing it. I'm actually teasing that they can get my TikTok for Business checklist here. You can see it in the preview there. And then I have this link in my bio. This is currently going to my Beacons link. When this loads, as you can see, the very top button here is my free TikTok for Business checklist. So anybody that clicks on the link in my bio on TikTok is gonna be served with this menu. And because I told them that they can get that free checklist in my bio, and I have this little wobble on here so their eyes are immediately drawn to it, they click on this, and guess what? It takes them to that landing page that I showed you earlier where they can simply enter their email address and download my free guide. In return, I get their email and I can set up a drip campaign or retarget them or whatever I'd like to do. If you found this helpful and you want to learn more TikTok strategies to grow your business, click on this video right here. I'll see you in that video for another awesome strategy. Let's go.